everyone. Today we have Ida. She's a lovely young lady and she has a little bit of a condition on top of her hair. It's quite thin.
Thank you.